Alright, we have a customer's red Mustang convertible. White interior, super cool fuzzy dice. All in all, it's a clean car. Needs a little bit of carburetor work, but minus that, the motor sounds good when it runs. So we'll see if we can help him get it back on the road. It looks like we've got a pretty decent leak. Kind of hard to tell, but look at that seal right there. The carb itself is actually leaking. I fixed the leaky fuel filter that was leaking out of this end right here. I'm going to let it sit a minute, crank it over another go, and I can see if I can see exactly where it's leaking, because it's wet.